In the afternoon, highs in the mid-80s, chance of rain 30%. For Monday night, mainly clear, a chance of showers in the evening, lows in the lower 60s, chance of rain 30%. And for Tuesday, mostly sunny, highs in the mid-80s. At 11 a.m., the report from Butler was not available. The report from Franklin was not available. Erie cloudy 74, Dubois cloudy 74, Meadville cloudy 73, Bradford cloudy 72, and Clearfield light rain and fog 70. In northeast Ohio, Akron partly sunny 78 degrees, Youngstown cloudy 75, and Cleveland partly sunny 75. In southwest PA, Pittsburgh partly sunny and 70.
There we go, here we go.
Pennsylvania, on a frequency of 162.425 megahertz. The preceding three dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers will be automatically activated by these storms to warn of the impending hazards. Tests of these receivers are conducted by the National Weather Service between 11 a.m. and 12 noon on each Wednesday. This radio station, WWG-53, serves the following counties in western and northwestern Pennsylvania: Armstrong, Beaver, Butler, Clarion, Crawford, Forest, Indiana, Jefferson, Lawrence, Mercer, and Van Engo. The National Weather Service now returns to the regular broadcast. At 11 a.m.,